Residents and beachgoers who use the North Coast Road are still being inconvenienced by road blockages. The latest landslips occurred as a result of persistent rainfall, forcing the Ministry of Works once again to mobilize its heavy equipment. Sherilyn Lewis reports.
Excavators at work removing piles of earth and broken trees from the roadway, which made a part of the North Coast Road impassable today, for yet another time. There was land slippage following a few hours of rainfall. Cleanup efforts took place for nearly 2 hours, forcing motorists to wait for the roadway to be cleared to continue on their journey or turn around. For those who patiently waited it out, they took photos and videos of the cleanup works. This eager beachgoer said she didn't expect to encounter this.
Well, we have been here almost 45 minutes, and we are now learning that we're going to be here in another hour. Well, yes, because school is coming back out, vacation is ending, so we want to have that time to come out and see. We can meet tourists, we can meet anybody who just want to have a time, but we all just stick right here.
In a statement, the Ministry of Works and Transport is again calling on citizens to place their public safety first and avoid commute to the North Coast Road today unless absolutely necessary, such as a resident in the area, until further notice due to the continuation of landslides. The ministry stated it continues to observe many vehicles trying to gain access along the road, which places their safety at risk and in some cases hinders the works of ministry officials. Land slippage on the road to Maracas has been occurring since the Christmas weekend and has been getting increasingly worse. Additionally, the Office of Disaster Preparedness and Management stated 4 excavators were on site at the North Coast Road to ensure the clearing up process went by quickly. Charlene Lewis, News.